This is the Jacinto 7 EVM for evaluating TDA4x and DRA82x processors in next-generation ADAS and gateway applications. A complete EVM consists of a common processor board, a system on module, which includes the Jacinto 7 processor you're going to evaluate, and optional expansion cards. All items ship separately unless you purchase a bundle. The common board forms the foundation of your evaluation, and it includes basic connectivity to I/O, JTAG, and various expansion boards. The common board is compatible with all Jacinto 7 system-on modules. Inside the box, you'll find a JTAG adapter board that works for both the 20-pin version and 14-pin version connectors, and a variety of accessory cables, including Ethernet, DisplayPort, and USB A, B, and C. A power supply for the common board is not included, so you must purchase one separately. A 12-volt DC nominal, 5-amp minimum supply is required. The power supply must have a barrel plug with 2.5 millimeter inside diameter and 5.5 millimeter outside diameter. The following power supplies have been tested and validated for use with our EVMs. The system on module box includes the module and an SD card. Attach the module to the common board using these 5 connectors. On the module, you'll find the processor and heatsink, as well as a power management solution designed by Texas Instruments and validated for the processor. Additional features include HyperFlash and an octal spy for boot, and 4 GB of LPDDR4 memory. You can add to the board's functionality by purchasing an additional optional expansion card. The automotive gateway card adds ports for CAN FD and Gigabit Ethernet. The infotainment card adds additional audio I/O, HDMI, and LVDS ports for display, a camera input port, and tuner interfaces. These cards were developed by Texas Instruments. The Fusion Serial Capture Application Board is developed by Spectrum Digital, a TI ecosystem partner. This board enables multiple camera and radar inputs for the evaluation of advanced ADAS systems. For detailed instructions on board assembly, running your first demo, setting up your development environment, and installing processor SDK, view our Getting Started guide online. We hope you enjoy evaluating Jacinto 7 processor technology, and we look forward to seeing your automotive applications come to life.